tonight is your answer. It's the answer told by lines that stretch around schools and churches, the numbers this nation has never seen. By people who waited 3 hours, 4 hours, today for the first time in their lives. Because they believe that this time must be different. And their voices could be that difference. The answer spoken by young and old, rich and poor, Democrat and Republican, black, white, Hispanic, Asian, Native American, gay, straight, disabled and not disabled, Americans who sent a message to the world that we have never been just a collection of individuals or a collection of red states and blue states. We are and always will be the United States of America.
To make this thing work, man, we've got to get rid of the pimps and the pushers and the prostitutes and then start all over again clean.
Hey, look, nobody's pushing me anyway, okay? Yeah. I mean, not you, not the cops, nobody, man. I mean, you want to get rid of the pushers, I'll help you. But don't send your people after me.
John, can't you see that we can't get rid of one without getting rid of the other? We got to come down on both of them at the same time in order for this whole thing to work for people.
Hey, look, nobody's closing me out of my business.
Fast as you can, open your ears and eyes to the west. Lord, should us niggas so high, take a word that's turned to stone. How can you deal with the truth when reality's all gone? But brothers gonna work it out.
Brothers gonna work it out.
Brothers gonna work it out.
Thank you.